Hello? Okay. Alright, so here we have round one of Melee. Finally gotten to that. This is PSF. He's a traditionally Project M player, and he started picking up Melee. This is, I think, the first half he's entered Melee. A colon or semicolon senpai. I don't know anything about him, except that he plays Falco. And that was the first game with... yeah. Falco taking Sheik to FD. That's definitely an interesting choice. Falco's obviously got his laser camping, which is the whole point of the stage for Falco. And then Sheik has got reaction tech chasing. And I think that he saw that King Seth wasn't doing reaction tech chasing, so he's gonna try and take advantage of that on the stage. But that didn't stop him from losing his first stock really fast. If he just sticks to his game plan, the reason he went to this stage, he can take the lead back. And something that Senpai's been doing is approaching with aerials, and that's actually not good against Kingstaff, because Kingstaff likes to forward tilt too much. And that's like the one counter to that strategy. Lasering in is decent. And yeah, there's a lot of counterplay that these players aren't exactly using, and I guess that's just the game they're playing. Senpai's stocks are going by really fast. I'm not too sure he was ready to actually play on this stage like he thought he was. His approaches are forced into a linear... are forced to be linear, and like I said, his one approach he's using is snuffed by Kinstaff's forward tilt. And that's pretty apparent with the stock difference. Okay. Pretty fast game.